So fire damaged an old abandoned elementary school in Mount Healthy. These are pictures. And investigators are trying to figure out if it's arson. Anchor Tamika Artis has mixed reaction from the community now that the building has been destroyed.
This building here behind me on Adams Road has been vacant and without electricity for many years, in fact, since 2010. And that is why investigators believe this fire was suspicious. Now, this photo was taken last night. You can see the huge response, 5 ladder trucks attacking the flames from above. We came back this afternoon to find a worker boarding up the windows of the old Rex Ralph Center, which went up in smoke just after 9 o'clock last night. We also talked to one man who trains his dog here and attended school here when he was a young boy. Like many of his neighbors, John tells me that he is sad to see so many childhood memories ravaged by fire, but he says the building should have been torn down years ago.
For safety, kids been breaking in over the years, tearing the wood off. Police been called over here multiple times over the years. It's sad to see it go, but it's unsafe, really. It needs to be torn down.
Well, no one is being allowed on this property right now since it is being considered a crime scene. So far, the cause is still under investigation. In Mount Healthy, I'm Tamika Artis, 9 on your side.